Breaking ball, through into left field for a base hit. Rounding third, Revere coming to the plate. Will be a throw to second base, and the Twins take a 1-0 lead. Michael Cuddyer, with his 48th run batted of the year, knocks in Revere, and it's 1-0 Minnesota.
A hanging breaking ball from Brad Penny and hit right over the top of it, hit off the dirt, bounced right past Don Kelly.